Terrorists looking for firearms generally buy them on the illegal market. It's impossible to say how many firearms exactly are available on this market, but we do know there's no such thing as one illegal firearms market in the EU. Instead, there are many different markets across Europe. Most weapons on these markets are handguns, but sometimes military-grade guns can be bought too. Some are smuggled across the borders. Some are deactivated firearms that were illegally reactivated, while others are stolen from armed forces or other legal owners. And some are even blank firing guns that were converted. These markets are very closed, and you need the right criminal connections to access them.
Terrorists prefer military-grade firearms, but how do they end up in their hands? Today, there is a growing availability of firearms. This is because of increased smuggling and a growing number of criminals using legal loopholes to buy guns. It has become easier for persons on the lower end of the criminal hierarchy to obtain guns. And if it becomes easier for criminals to get their hands on military-grade firearms, it also becomes easier for terrorists with criminal connections. However, if they do not have these connections, they have a problem. If they insist on using guns, they need to take more risks, which means law enforcement agencies have more opportunities to stop them before it's too late.